Yo guys, Shig here today. I'm going to be showing you guys how to get my custom cursor, just like you guys have seen in my recent videos, because some of you guys have been asking me how to get this, and it's very, very similar to the one that Mongrel uses. In fact, I like it better just because, in my opinion, it's just a lot cleaner and nicer. So let's go ahead and get into it. Okay, so you want to head to the link in the description and download the file. It's just a Mediafire link. You can just save it to your desktop. It's just the cursor that I have. Let me note that this is another YouTuber's cursor, but yeah, I use it. So you go to mouse settings, and then you want to open that up, click on additional mouse options. It's going to bring up this window. Then you want to go to pointers, then you click on browse. Now you want to drag the download in here. It's going to say like refraction cursor or something. Mine just says custom cursor. It's refraction cursor. I just use this one right here. I don't use the white version. I just use the black version. So what you want to do, guys, instead, okay, so as you guys can see, let me like just do that. This is the boring default Windows cursor. Ew, nasty. So all you do is go to browse, you find your cursor, and you apply it. And you want to do it for everything except these, unless you just want them for everything, except the resize options and then the unavailable. Everything else I changed to the custom refraction crosshair, but you don't have to. Yeah. Oh, also, if you guys want a different cursor to select links, you can use this. But I personally just like it to be all clean and similar throughout, so that's why I use it, guys. So yeah, this is pretty basic, guys, how to get my custom cursor. Shout out to Refraction. I will link his channel in the description and his download link to it, since it is his cursor. He made it, guys. Make sure you guys do hit that sub button, guys, and share the video around, guys. This is how to get the cursor just like Mongrel uses, but it's a lot better just because it's a lot. You can tell that it's not like a Windows default one. It's like proportional all around, and it's just a lot. It stands out a lot more, and I like it just a lot better because I've used both, and this is the one that I like, guys. It's a lot better than just the boring default crosshair. So yeah, guys, make sure you guys do drop a like and sub to the channel, guys. My name's Shig. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.